I prophesy to you, anywhere you enter, great doors are open for you. Receive it with all of your heart. Doors of opportunities are open for you. Evil smell is over. Hatred is over. People will just hate you for no reason. It's over. I see God giving somebody an idea. Idea for business. Idea for business. Idea for creation. Idea for change. God is giving idea to somebody. Idea that will change your generation forever. Viewers, wherever you are watching me, open up your heart. God is giving you an idea. God is telling you to stop looking for work. God is telling you to begin to make work. In the name of Jesus, I bless you anywhere you are watching me, in Europe, in Asia, in America. God is coming to your house today to settle your life. So shall it be, in the name of Jesus Christ. This month of progress, you will progress. There'll be a divine laughter all around your life. Suffer is over. Whatever medium they are using to manipulate your life, I command that thing to catch fire today. Every monetary mirror, monetary pot, I broke them by fire. When they view you in their internet, they will not see you again. Whatever they are using to manipulate your job, manipulate your contract, I put an end to it today. In the name of Jesus. When they call your name, they will not see you again. When they try to invoke you, they will not see you again. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. God is settling somebody. You are that person. Shout him like thunder. Give him praise. Celebrate your freedom. Give him praise. Give him praise. Wherever you are, clap your hands for Jesus.